वेलकम टू ज्ञान निकेतन गर्ल्स स्कूल। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम आरती शरण। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ चैप्टर 5, द स्नेक एंड द मिरर। हियर इन थिंकिंग अबाउट द टेक्स्ट देर आर टू पार्ट्स। द फर्स्ट पार्ट आई हैव डन इन योर लास्ट वीडियो एंड इन दिस आई एम गोइंग टू डू द सेकेंड पार्ट। द सेकेंड पार्ट इज ऑल्सो डिवाइडेड इंटू सेवरल पार्ट्स। So let's discuss this second question. This story about a frightening incident is narrated in a humorous way. What makes it humorous? Think of the contrast it presents between dreams and reality. Some of them are listed below. Question number one. In this, again it is divided into two parts. First one, the kind of person the doctor is. Is money and possession. In respect to money and possession, the answer is the doctor is quite poor. He has just started practicing but is not earning enough. He does not have much money. His house has no electricity. It is a small rented room which has many rats. He has about 60 rupees in his suitcase along with some shirts and dhotis. He also possesses one solitary black coat. Number two is the kind of person he wants to be in appearance and in a mission. Answer is the doctor wants to be rich. He looks into the mirror and thinks he is quite handsome. He is tempted to look into the mirror more often and decides to shave every day. He also decides to grow a mustache and have permanent smile on his face, as he believes that these things would make him attractive and people would notice him. He also plans to marry a doctor with a good practice so that he could be rich. The next question is also divided into two parts. The first one is the person he wants to marry. The answer is the doctor intends to marry a woman doctor who has plenty of money and a good medical practice. He wishes to have a fat wife so that she cannot run after him and catch him when he would make a mistake. The second part is the person he actually marries. He had thought of getting married to a fat lady, but the answer is contrary to what he dreamt his future wife would be like. He actually marries a thin, reedy person, very thin person with the gift of a sprinter. The wife was very thin and she was a sprinter. The third question is again divided into two parts. The first one is his thoughts when he looks into the mirror. The answer is the first time the doctor looked into the mirror, he thought he was a handsome man. So he decided to shave daily, grow mustache and retain his smile to look more handsome. He was happy and contented when he looked into the mirror. And the last question is his thoughts when the snake is coiled around his arm. Answer is next time he looked into the mirror to see his smile again, but he heard a dull thud. When he turned around to see what the sound was of, he was shocked to see a cobra creep down his shoulders on it to his left arm above the elbow. He kept sitting there holding his breath like a statue. He became motionless. He was very afraid of the snake. So I have completed the question answers of this chapter and the exercises we will discuss in the class. Thank you.